to a higher place. king. I've no inner world. What do you mean?
Thank you. But the main thing here is phenomena, low energies and then higher energies and then higher energies. And we keep doing that. We build more powerful machines, accelerated for particles. We look deeper and deeper into the structure of particles. And in that way, we get probably closer and closer to this fundamental law.
There's absolutely nothing to fear. You're going to have what you need no matter what. So will your family and loved ones. So you don't need to panic. You don't need to fear. You don't need to worry about this. Your needs will be taken care of one way or another.
Yeah, there'll be different, you know, there'll be different people from like Galactic Federation Planet, the Silver Legion, the Andromeda Council, that like, you know, like that to help mentor and guide and, you know, make the transition a little bit easier anyway. That will be available, you know, to help as needed. We've got trillions and trillions of beings and ships in reserve and thousands of ships in system alone. So, you know, unless the entire universe and about five or six other universes try to invade all at once, I don't think there's any problem. Take care of each other. The transition is just around the corner. It'll be here in a blink of an eye. The world will change.
Thank you for being part of this amazing fairy tale. You are by far the best crowd in the universe.
And share. This is what we're waiting for. And in my mind, in my head, this is where we all came from. The dreams we have, the love we share.